Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Towson University CQ Arena for the 45th Baltimore Catholic League Tournament Championship game, and the last team standing is the John Carroll Patriots. They stumbled for most of the season, but boy, they pull themselves up and they pull off the title. 51-50 victory over Mount St. Joseph, and in front of me is the MVP. He was the regular season co-MVP. There was no doubt in this playoffs that Immanuel Quickley was the MVP of this tournament. He hits the game-winning shot, a three-pointer with 1.4 seconds left to go to give the Patriots the win. And Immanuel, so many questions I wanted to ask you, but the first one, how does it feel?
I mean, it's surreal, to be honest. I can't really describe it right now. It's crazy.
Right. Well, just guys down by 10 points. What's going through you guys' mind? I mean, down 10 to a very good Mount St. Joseph team. What kind of turns it around for you guys?
I mean, coach just told us keep fighting, keep pushing. Game's still long way to go. So we just wanted to, you know, keep playing hard.
Right. Well, it comes down to the final seconds. You have the ball. You had to work around a couple of screens. It's you against Pierre Johnson, the defensive player. You're very ironic, and you was able to get an up fake and look like, I don't know, did you like your double cluster shot? I mean, just take us through that series.
I mean, before the play, I told coach, you give me the ball, I'm going to knock it down. I was pretty confident, but mm-hmm. Pierre's a great defender. Give Pierre a lot of credit. I mean, I'm just coming. I get the ball. I pretty much knew he was going to jump. He was playing me pretty aggressively the whole game. Mm-hmm. So when I pump fake and got him up and got me the blue, I was able to knock down the shot.
Yeah, did you know once it left your hand, it was gone?
I kind of knew.
Yeah, how did it feel to, you know, the winning shot in the Baltimore Catholic League? It's been a lot of close big shots the last couple of years, and you know what it was like when Justin Gorham hit that, you know, that put back at the buzzer, man. I mean, just talk about the emotions of kind of flipping the script a little bit.
I mean, I'm just so happy to do this for my coaches, my family, my teammates, you know, and just do it for the John Carroll community.
Yeah, just talk about this run you guys have been on, and you guys are not short for talent, but it seemed like it wasn't working during the regular season. What changed?
Guys started fighting. Guys started fighting, you know. People just, you know, just put their egos aside, brought it together to a team, and we were able to get the W.
All right, well, the MVP of the Baltimore Catholic League Tournament, Immanuel Quickley, only a sophomore. He hits the game-winning shot, a three-pointer with 1.4 seconds left as John Carroll Patriots. They stumbled during the regular season, but they are standing tall as Baltimore Catholic League champions after a 51-50 victory over Mount St. Joseph. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.